The Democratic candidate for Attorney General is on the attack, claiming Henry McMaster won't pay his taxes. Not true. Records prove McMaster's taxes are paid in full. Records also prove that Steve Benjamin has never prosecuted a case in court. He wasn't even certified to practice in court until August of last year. Henry McMaster has 29 years of legal experience. As President Reagan's first U.S. attorney, Henry set records prosecuting crime. Henry McMaster, the right choice for Attorney General.